back.
Operator, are you all right? Your delta wave spiked for a moment. Ever since she...
abandoned you.
...was taken, Ordis knows just what you need. A comforting memory from my data store.
Ordis, don't!
Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno. More than human, but once a child like any other. What do you...
That's
remember?
Enough, Ordis! Scan for sentient energy on Earth. Recent activity.
I don't think... Oh, what's this? Marking on navigation. How did you know? Oh, Ordis, this is the operator we're talking about. I'm not sensing any sentience, but there is something. Oh no, ghouls. Something must have disturbed their incubation sacs. A disgusting life cycle. Operator. I am just a bug-addled cephalon, but if you ever need to talk, Ordis would be happy to hear how depressed you are.
office place.
How? Did she? Did the Lotus show you?
I don't know, but I think she wants me to see this. I'll scan the scene, check for warframe traces.
Remnants appear to be of warframe composition. I am not familiar with this design. Almost crude. If you can get another scan, I may be able to synthesize a partial schematic of the victim. I know what you're going through.
With the Lotus, I mean. Remember how you abandoned me?
But look at how...
angry...
happy I am now! Don't worry, Operator. We'll find her. This blade may predate everything in your arsenal. Very faint traces of mineral exposure. From Lua. Processing. I have extraction ready. I think you should hurry.
Ortis, what's going on?
Are they coordinating an ambush? I may have underestimated ghoul intelligence. Expect resistance toward the extraction zone. Uncertain if any Tenno has linked with this design. The transference bolt seems different, but we cannot build this without more data.
What about Lua? You said there were traces on the weapon.
Right. One step ahead, aren't you, Operator? Marking on navigation. Are you sure we want to build this warframe? It could be dangerous.
What I saw, what the Lotus showed me, this warframe knew Balus. It tried to attack him.
What? The warframes are transference controlled, battle envoys for the Operator to command. I don't understand.
This one is different.
An Orokin cipher? Impossible to bypass. They use mnemonic code glyphs drawn directly from your memory. Perhaps search the area? Curious, these markings seem fresh. Are there more? Another. Is that a paired symbol there?
The order may be important for the cipher.
An old design. Mimics. Sentient mimics. These haven't been seen since the old war. How did mimics get to the origin system? Operator, be vigilant when approaching things.
Things.
Sorry, I can't be more specific. You found one. Memorize it. Another. And look, a different marking beside it. That should be the last one. Now, to figure out the correct ordering. You have all the codes, but the order seems wrong. Markings signify danger. Was this a containment cell for something?
Umbra. Cavens must have compromised the enclosure.
Likely. There are still strong aftershocks from when you put Lua out of the void. Survived this long. You should destroy it immediately.
What? No! We need to get inside. But it's locked to a new set of codes. I'm bringing it back for analysis.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Thank you.
Operator, I'd rather not connect that Vitruvian to my systems. It could...
make me crazy!
...affect my systems in unforeseen ways.
This may have belonged to Ballas. He's our only way to the Lotus. Please, Ordis?
You had to say please, didn't you? Ordis, you need to learn how to stand up for yourself. To say no and mean it. Even if it is the Operator. Starchild, your Warframe blueprint now has the required data. Check Foundry.
Your voice, but we've prepared the finest serums to treat you. Shall we pass the time with a game of Comey, like old times?
You remember this game, don't you? Think you'll move in the bored senses. Oh, this. I've had them fit you with a transference bolt, in honor of our history together.
And look, look who hasn't left your side since you took ill.
Look at him, old man. Look at your son.
Can he hear me? Father? It's me, Aiza. Do you remember me?
Of course he remembers you, young Dax.
Which will make this reunion all the more tragic when you watch him die.
Ordis! What happened?
The Warframe I warned you not to build, that you built anyway, caused a massive transference overload and damaged my precepts. It has escaped out into the system.
When I linked to it, there was something there. A memory.
Warframes are transference proxies for the Star Child. They do not have memories.
Well, this one does. Might be why it's unstable. Ordis, let me look at the Vitruvian.
What led us here? You did, you vile blasphemies. Machines thinking, breeding. You were to bear us a new promised land. But when you arrived at that distant world, you knew that in time, we would bring ruin to it as well, as we had to Earth. And so it was, we came to war.
Thank you. We need to track that Umbra warframe.
Done, Starchild. Child, are you seeking revenge for its damage to me? Will you destroy this Umbra warframe?
No, the codes are in his memory. If I can get close, I'll go in again and try to recover them. He's the key to finding the Lotus. I can feel it.
There it is. Approach with caution.
Your move. Curious. I see. He loves this game. I'll never forget the time I finally beat him. But now I'm thinking he just let me win. I see. A fine move. You served with distinction, old Dax. We commissioned a portrait in your honor, there, on the wall. In battle at Hall. I can't imagine. You were awarded the Lua Cross for valor. Will you follow in your father's path? Of course.
He will. And his children will. You see, these are the stakes of this little game. Each stone I capture will be another, and another, and another. Culled from your subversive bloodline. You thought you could outplay me. I've had lifetimes to plan my defection. You spied on me, intercepted my communications. But I saw your move long before you took it. And so, we come to the consequences.
Father, you all right? Please, do something for him.
Star Child, were you successful?
I couldn't breathe.
Somehow you are inverting the flow. Not from Tenno to Warfram, but Warfram to Tenno. There may be residual effects. Return to the ship.
Hubris shone like a black star. For our technology, our war machines, were your kin. How easily you turned them against us. We were forced to older means. Not circuits, nor light, but flesh and disease. Our horrors past, our ravaged outer colonies, became gardens. The infestation, conceiving of a hybrid, transformed, but only just. The Helminth was created, born to yield these new warriors, worthy of battle against you, the great and terrible Hun Hao. We took our greatest, volunteers or not, and polluted them with these cultured reagents. They transformed. They became infested. But only just. Their skin blossomed into sword steel. Their organs interlinked with untold resilience. Yet their minds were free of the infested madness. Or so we thought. We set them upon the battlefield, biodrones under our command. The Warframes. All of them failures. Surprised? They turned on us, just as you did. And so we had no choice but to commit them to grave. This is all you know, Hun Hao. But there is a hidden half, a secret that lies within a place forbidden to you and your kind. I speak of the void.
Star Child. Repairs continue. Allow me to test vestigial precepts for a moment. Like caring. Mm-hmm. Operator, you need to stop this. You could suffer permanent harm from Umbra's memory. What if you internalize all this?
I feel like he's leading me to the truth about Belus. Right now, it's all I have to go on.
Belus must be tracking Umbra now. I'm detecting increased sentient presence in the area. Is locked down. We need to take care of those mimics. Keep searching. They are here somewhere. Lockdown ended. Very good. Now, where is that warframe? He is, Operator. The Umbra.
I did it!
Trouble concentrating, old friend? Look at all your Komi stones I've taken.
This one, a brother. These three, his children. And on, all of these gone to the Jade Light.
Father, do you remember your Shazin? Remember how you'd sing to us? Smiles from Jiran?
A fine instrument. How thoughtful to remind him of his better days. Come now, your move. Only a few stones left. Aiza, looks like your father still has his sharp wit.
My father understands the game better than anyone.
Yet you couldn't understand why I give my secrets to our enemy. How could I betray my own kind? But you have never had to sacrifice your love for faith. Imagine to live forever with only one memory. Seeing the one you love die. But you would have to imagine. A lovingly cultured infestation swarms within your blood. Your transformation has begun, reshaping you into a sacred surrogate of the unholy Tenno. A warframe with but a single, burning memory. It is a miracle.
But all miracles require sacrifice.
He's going to kill him.
Who's going to what?
Balus. He's going to kill my... his... son... Aiza.
But aren't these memories, Operator? You cannot undo what has been done.
Look.
vain faith, our people held dualism as truth. That all things were of two parts, mind and body, consciousness and matter, of our world and the void. It was from there that our answer finally came. Distorted by vague horrors, we kept the Zaraman survivors within a secret reservoir. They were the missing half. Transference linked. The Warframes the body. And they the mind. I give you now the coordinates and codes to this place. But do not underestimate these devils somehow. They did what we could not. We had created monsters we could...
I know what I have to do.
Operator?
I don't need to hear it. I lived it. Prep the landing craft, Ordis. I'm going in. Myself.
I hope that doesn't mean what I think it does. Operator, please reconsider. You know how dangerous this is. The sentience will be here in force. This is why you bring a Warframe to these things.
My Warframe is here. I just have to find it.
Operator, please be careful. He is not in control.
You have relived this moment countless times. But our minds are linked now. We'll face this together. This poison he's given you, it has taken your will away. You are a victim as much as your son.
Sorry, Isa. The time has come.
We are together.
I am honored to be your son.
Ballas did this. Not you.
Don't worry, old friend. I'm not going to kill your boy. You are.
Father!
We had created monsters we couldn't control. We drugged them, tortured them, eviscerated them. We brutalized their minds, but it did not work until they came. And it was not their force of will, not their void devilry, not their alien darkness. It was something else. It was that somehow, from within the derelict horror, they had learned a way to see inside an ugly, broken thing. And take away its pain.
We accept this memory and move beyond its reach.
Operator, you did it! Your transference signal is clean, synchronized with that warframe.
Mark a path to extraction. We've got one last mission before this is done.
Marking, but I'm detecting a mass of sentient forces converging on your location. Quickly, you may be able to escape.
No. Let them come.
Operator, we have no idea what Ballas is capable of. Please, reconsider this. Why would you risk it?
Ordis, I'd like to hear her.
Yes. Yes, of course. Accessing data store. Which should I play? He is waiting for you, but I'm detecting powerful signals emanating from the courtyard. They are calling out for reinforcements across the entire system. You don't have long.
I tried to release you from your torment, but it seems those devils rebuilt you.
What have you done with her? Ballas? Where is the Lotus?
Has the wolf become a dog? Is this Umbra or some Tenno?
Both.
Then both will burn. Me. Not even your Tenno devil can. I created you.
This was inevitable.
Yes. Yes. She has foreseen it.
Where is she? Where is the Lotus?
I am here, Tenno.
What? What have they done to you?
Nothing. This is what I am.
Drifting. God beyond the bleak star. Mother, I am coming home.
I saw her, Ordis.
But it wasn't her, was it?
No. I don't know. But I'm going to find out.